gotta take the lens off of it. You gotta point at your face.
You can get your gear to 30 years of this if you want to.
He's always got a smart remark, doesn't he?
Well, it was up there on top of the thing.
Yesterday, when I told them, I thought we were going to make it, but they're not going to come. It's something about the immigration laws over in Indiana. They can't come over now. 2 years a day or something. I don't know what
it is. Who's that?
He's looking for
somebody.
We didn't hurt if I sat over there.
What is that?
Wouldn't hurt me, but none at all.
Wouldn't hurt you, would it?
No.
You remember, you didn't go to the campground, don't you?
Actually, no.
Can I have this?
So we've been by.
Don't wonder where I'm living. Black Mark calls me. I'm branded with all my name. I'd like to hold my head up and be proud of who I am. He won't let my secret go unknown. I paid the debt I owed him, but they're still not satisfied. Now I'm a branded man out in the cold.
I'm
about your dorm.
That's
your
roommate? That's later on.
Yeah. Everybody's had a little too much. And they don't really say anything.
It really wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Wait a minute.
Now,
wait a minute.
Gotta go around
the room. Jumped a whole bunch of people here now.
We played one side of the room at a time.
I have a request.
Judy? Looking back to see?
Judy?
Try it. Don't y'all pay no
attention. I have a request when you turn it up. Can't hear you over here.
Oh, you need a microphone. Wait just a minute.
I don't know. Right. I was going wrong chords and everything.
Don't worry about it.
Got it there towards the end. Finally. Okay, now Troy. Now Jim.
Jeff's sitting right there with
Jim.
I got another microphone here. I got more microphones. We can move this.
The only reason I have
to
use a microphone is because they cannot hear me at all. And I end up screeching. Okay, do one. Jim?
I'm
knows who is always get the last word.
Well, today I started loving again. I'm right back where I've really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heartache spin. Then the day I started loving you again. What fool I was to think I could get by with only these women here. I should have known the world was yet to come. Cause today I started loving you again. Now I'm right back where I've really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my morning spin. What a fool I was to think I could survive with only these 2 million years alive. I should have known the words was yet to come. I'm not afraid of the dark.
in their apartment somewhere.
Ain't nobody perfect in here, I don't think, anyway.
Sure is, Troy.
Well, some of them are, you know.
I hadn't heard that song till last night, just got started on it.
Tennessee Stud. Long line 1825, up Tennessee River. I never would have made it to Arkansas, but if I had the men around, some of the Tennessee Stud. I had me in trouble with my sweetheart's call, but my brother wouldn't have out. Sent her all that I'm on the road, and I don't know if I'm a Tennessee Stud.
Oh,
job.
See and drop to the mind.
I don't know what you're playing.
That's the one you want.
I'm getting hoarse.
I'm sing?
Sing.
Well, you're a midnight angel, I tell the moon stars. You say you don't love me, so I'll wait all night. Oh, I'm midnight angel, come home. It seems as though I found midnight now, watching from above for me.
No.
but you got halfway.
You can get over there and lean on the table.
That's a little
long.
first, you have to get the rest of it.
Still got your name in the sand.
I'm sorry for you.
one.
Glad you came.
Thanks for having us. Thanks for all the time.
If you have y'all on this way, give us a holler.
Singing.